here too, so we're not getting crazy on this section of the run. A lot of people park and ride bike, or park and do some hiking in the area. So I've already seen a black coyote run across the street and a big ass turkey on the side of the road, so we're also looking out for wildlife. It's fun to get out and drive spiritedly, but it's no fun if you hit a big ass bird. Drop it to second. Don't really need the brakes much going up. It's pretty steep. Sparco R100 racing seat right now too. Damn, really holds you in good. Still comfortable for the long hour ride up here, but once we get into these twisties, it's holding me in place, and it is perfect.